Let me be honest with you. From my point of view, this world is insane. It's totally crazy out there. You cannot find a spot of relaxation and quiet. And if you find quiet, you need to check around because for sure someone's sneaking behind you to attack. Be careful. Be connected to your soul. Be aware to your senses, to all the voices that are talking to you from within. Grab the positive voice and follow it. Don't let your fears control you. Be aware to reality around you. Things are not simple. We need to be very, very strong and solid, powerful, and never to be arrogant and self-centered, to think that we know it all. We always need to attach ourselves to Hashem, to the Creator of the world, by listening to the inner positive voice that speaks to us through our thoughts, feelings, and emotions from within. To attach ourselves to that voice and to follow it, it's to follow Hashem. And then you will walk in the light even if darkness surrounds you. Then you will walk in dry land even if water are surrounding you. You will enjoy the blessings of heaven even in the darkest hours of them all.